whispered in my ear. Something crazy. She said, hot flames of fire roaring at my back. As she disappeared, but soon she returned. In her hand was a bottle of wine, in the other a glass. She poured some of the wine from the bottle into the glass.